I'm John McGrath, and this is your weekly look at some of the stories from the Hale Center for Journalism at KCPT. We call it The Breakdown. This week, Kyle Geary visited the Kansas City Startup Village and spent a day in the Homes for Hackers program, where startups live in the community rent-free for 3 months on the condition they move their businesses to Kansas City. The executive producer of the documentary series Not in Our Town, which focuses on communities working together to stop hate, visited Kansas City this week. Reporter Lindsay Fote visited with her after a community conference on hate crime and bullying prevention.
It's a story about what people can do together to make their community safe for everyone. And that's really the message of Not in Our Town.
And a new member has joined our Hale team. Caitlin Kress is our copy editor and general assignment reporter. Expect to see her byline often as she writes across all content areas. As the population ages and the need for senior living facilities increases, where these developments are built is a point of contention between neighbors and developers. Health reporter Mike Sherry spoke with both sides. The latest installment of Curator's Choice takes us to the United Federation of Doll Clubs Museum. Museum volunteer and doll collector Debbie Tracy shows us the doll that literally changed the face of dolls in the 20th century.
In 1908, a German doll company named Cameron Reinhardt hired an artist named Arthur Lewin Funk to sculpt a doll head using a real baby as a model.
Well, that's it for The Breakdown this week. You can find all of this and more at kcpt.org, or you can follow us on Twitter at KCPT News. I'm John McGrath, and we'll see you next week.